Yo, hey guys, Ruth Lucario here. And today,
give a warning, they busted a bunch of people out there on the track last night, so if you're thinking of dropping by after hours, think twice. folks, no love today. You know, sometimes you just gotta wash your hands and walk away from it. Although in this case, Cooper's got no choice, because that R35 is... That is too bad for Ryan Cooper. So come on, people. Let's take a moment to reflect on exactly what he destroyed when he totaled that Zonda.
I know. It hurts.
hey, you gotta really push your car if you're gonna go anywhere in a grip race. So these guys are used to some rubbing out there.
Is there something I missed when it came to the tuning? Yeah. 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 Yeah? Okay. The ramen noodles with steak. Beef lo mein. Yep. Bye. Bye. Thank you.
I have to give a warning, they busted a bunch of people out there on the track last night, so if you're thinking of dropping by after hours, think twice. Hey, now, ladies and gentlemen, look what we got here. We got the Showdown King himself on the mic. The dude has not lost a race in 4 years, and that is no joke.
Yeah, I don't know what set to go on.